Ishan Aryaratna opening the batting for the Royals. 168 the target. So Thilina Samarasinghe will bowl the first over for the Doctors. Oh, appeal for an LBW, close. Probably going down the leg side. Signal leg buys. So runs on the board, 168 the target. So worked on the onside for another single. Ishan off the mark. So the first over completed. It's 2 runs on the board. The Royals chasing 168 for victory. Sutarindu Kalinga bowling the second over from the Vijayarama Mavata end. Well, that's beautifully played with outside the off stump, cut away towards the backward pound boundary. Four runs, the first four for today. So Ishan open with the boundary. Once again pushed on the offside, another single added to the total. So 2 overs completed, it's 8th without loss. another single added to the total. So fight has been a quiet start. Third over in progress. Score is 11 without loss. Jabbed away on the offside. That could be four. Very well played. No third man on the boundary with on offer. And the batsman just glides it away into the gap between slip and gully down to the boundary for four. So Ishan is looking good. He's moved up to 10. As the total moves up to 15 in the third over. 15 without loss at the moment. Ishan on 10. Tushit on 2. So 3 was completed. It's 15 without loss. So the 20 runs on the board now with that boundary. Fourth over in progress. The two openers off to a steady start. Going for the big hit. This could be out caught. Fielder under it. Takes the catch easily. So that's the first wicket down. So Tosit has to depart. Wicket, the doctors wanted badly to break the partnership. The runs were coming. We'll take a look at that dismissal once again. Yes, sir, trying to hit it over long on, didn't middle it, got the bottom half of the bat. There was a fielder there on the boundary, so that was a poor shot selection. As Tosit departs, it's 20 for the loss of one wicket. So the new batsman is Kasun Hetiarachchi, coming in at number 3, left-hander. First one neatly played away towards the short fine leg, picks up a single, so he's off the mark. Score moves up to 21 for 1 now, chasing 168 for victory. A much needed wicket for the doctor's team. The field has to change over right hand left hand combination. So the deep backward point drops down to the boundary. Third man going down to the boundary as well. We have a one slip in position. Gully, cover point, extra cover, mid off. There is a square leg. Mid on. So the two fielders out in the 30 yard circle, out of the 30 yard circle, are the deep backward point and third man. Down the leg side, neatly played away. This could be four. Will the fielder cut it in? Oh, that's probably dragged in just inside the boundary. Two runs to the total. It does well to drag that in. That was a poor bowling. The field was set on the off side and the batsman bowling down the leg side. So easy nudge for two runs. Score has moved up to 23. They need 145 runs required more for a victory. This one just outside the off stump, left alone, shoulders, arms. End of the over, 2-4 was completed. It's a 23 for 1. So another 145 runs of 216 deliveries. Remember, this is a 40 over game. The doctors were bowled out for 167 in just 39 overs, unable to complete their 40 overs, which was very, very unfortunate. Could have got a few more runs. A decent start so far, 23 for 1. But another wicket or two will certainly change the momentum of this game. So Kasun is on a strike, he's on 1. Ishan is on 13. Thilna Samarasinghe will continue. He's going to bowl his third over. Going to bowl right arm around the wicket. Bowling to the left hand. Two slips in position. Just outside that off stump. Leaves it, but the umpire signals wide. So another run to the extras. This moves up to 24. Quite an attacking field. The two slips. Gully, extra cover, short extra mid off on the offside. Mid on. Square leg, deep fine on the boundary. Now the sweeper cover moves back onto the line as well. So Ishan Tilakaratna, Saluka Vijay Siddhi, the two umpires officiating in the center. Dinesh Kumar assisting us with the scoring, and Chintaka Munasinghe doing the scoring at the scoreboard. That's the next one outside the off stump. Oh, gets an outside edge, but on the ground, living dangerously out there. Good bowling. Once again down the leg side, again could be called a wide. So poor bowling by Thilna Samarasinghe, bowling both sides of the wicket at the moment, unable to get his line correct. A few extras have gone by, it's 26 for 1. With the two slips, Gully, a point fielder, you need to concentrate on that off stump. Much better bowling as the next one eased away towards shortest extra cover. No chance of a single. So dot ball that time. Score is 27 for 1. Once again, he is away on the offside, through the gap. Will it run down to the boundary? Good attempt in the field, but unable to pull it in. So four more runs to the total as it moves up to 31. So the score moves up to 31. important boundary that time. 31 for one. It's quite a long over with a couple of wides in this over. That's going down the leg side. Could be called wide. Yes, it is. Once again, poor bowling. Thilna Samarasinghe losing his line again. Score has to move up to 33. Just outside the off stump, 32 for one. We are into the fifth over. So 32 for one after five overs. That was quite a long over. So 10 deliveries in that over from Thilina Samarasinghe. That was a poor over. 32 for one. Isan is on 17. Kasun is on 1. Short delivery, misses out this time. Going for the cut. A bit loose outside the off stump. This time on the stumps, virtually played defensively. Pushes it on the offside. Will be called a wide once again, way down the leg side. So few extras given away by the doctor team bowlers, not being consistent with their line and the length, bowling both sides of the wicket. Both Samarasinghe and Kalinga, the extras have gone up to Dinesh, 12 extras. So 12 extras so far in this 33 runs, very very costly. The bowler struggling at the moment, losing his run-up for the third time in his spell. So doctors will have to ring the changes as soon as possible, defending a small score of just 167. Oh, goes through for a quick single opportunity for a run-out. Throw is wide. The batsman was slow to get off the mark, but at the end, no damage done. They'll pick up a run. The score moves up to 34. So 35 for 1 at the moment, with Kasun on 6 and Eshan on 14. Starting the bowling is third over, sixth over of the innings. At the moment, the Loy is in control ahead of the required run rate. Wrapped him on his pads, probably pitching outside the leg stump. That's a dot ball. Polite appeal. Oh, the beg your pardon. The batsman crossed over for a single, a leg by in the process. So one run to the total. The one slip in a position at the catcher. As Karlinga runs again, bowls. This time on the leg stump, neatly nudged away towards short fine leg, or square leg, short fine leg fielder runs across, sends in his return. The batsman pick up two. Good run in between the wickets. Excellent batting. Kasun and Ishan running between the wickets really well. So 6 overs completed, it's 38 for the loss of 1 wicket. So we have a change of bowling. The first change for today from the doctors. Heshan Amrathunga given the ball. Heshan Amrathunga going to operate. Oh, very interesting action. Short delivery pulled in the air. Could be out caught. Well, a very good attempt for the catch. But unfortunately, couldn't get there in time. It's down to the boundary for 4 runs. It was a very short delivery, pulled around, but in the air, the fielder, valiant attempt, but just could not get his hands under it, and he's let it go through for 4 as well. So, costly first ball, poor bowling though, by Heshan. He needs to bowl much fuller. A much better delivery, Fuller this time. Batsman leaves it alone. The wicketkeeper unable to gather in one go, but no damage done. They need a wicket badly here. They need to break this partnership. The doctors, they need wickets at regular intervals to stop the run rate. Once again, that's much better. Settling quietly into a good line, good length. Ishan Amarthunga. The first spinner introduced into the attack by the doctors for today. We saw the spinners of the lawyers doing a very good job picking up wickets, controlling the runs. Oh, another short delivery. Once again pulled around. Batsman will get a single. One more to the total, 43. So now we have the right-hander on strike, Kasun. One slip, change in the field. Oh, that's a foolish delivery. Worked away fine. Poor delivery once again. Very well played by Kasun. Four more. That's an expensive over. Very poor bowling. Juicy full toss on leg stump. Easily put away to the boundary. Score moves up to 47 for one. End of the over. Seven overs completed. It's a 47-1. 47 for one. Another 121 runs required for victory. So we have a change of bowling. The captain is Suraj, pinning himself on into the attack. So the score has moved up to 49 for one. The runs are coming rather quickly. Another full toss, and once again played past the mid off-fielder. This is poor bowling. Loose deliveries by the Doctors bowlers so far this afternoon. And the 50s on the board. 53 for one in just the 8th over of play. And the runs have come at over 5 runs per over. So 53 for one at the moment after 8 overs. Another 115 required. Plenty of deliveries left, 192. So the Doctors badly need a couple of wickets here to get some breakthrough. So Heshan continues to bowl. He's into his second over. That's neatly played away through that third man region. Nobody to stop that. Just a slight bit of width outside the off stump. Probably not deliberate. Maybe a bit of an outside edge, but still runs on the board. It does not matter how they come as long as the runs come. And the lawyers will take that. Score has moved up to 57 for one now. Stumping gonna begin. Should have gathered it, should have taken the bails off. The wicket keeper has missed that opportunity. A big opportunity to get a wicket here. The Doctors badly needed that, and it is gone down. Taken on that full and hit towards a long off, just a single. score moves to 58. So 9 overs completed. It's a 58 for the loss of 1 wicket. Short delivery once again by Isuru, the captain, but just a single. The runs are coming quite easily at the moment. They need a wicket or two very, very badly. So another dot delivery. That's a good delivery this time by the captain, dragging the batsman onto his front foot. 59 for 1. Left hander on strike. So the balls again. This is another short delivery. This time punched towards long off. Or mid off comes around, cuts it, picks up one more. So 10 overs completed, is 60 for 1. Chasing 168 for victory, another 98 required of 30 overs. So the lawyers at the moment in control, and the doctors badly need a few wickets to drag this game back again. So Haitian is Going to bowl the next over. Continue is the third over. Trying to turn it down the leg side, but unable to make a proper contact. That's a dot delivery. The bowler Heshan on top of his mark. Bowls again, tries to work it back past the bowler. A diving effort, doesn't feel cleanly. The Rossman crossover for a single. Toot moves up to 61. Short delivery, pulls it past the mid-on fielder. Deep mid-wicket coming across. Will he get there? No chance of stopping that. That's crept over the boundary for four more. Once again, too short. Poor bowling by Heshan. Just dragging it too short. And the batsman easy. Just goes back, rocks back, hits it past the mid-on fielder. So the runs are coming. It's moved up to 65 now. Short delivery towards super cover. One more. So dot ball to end the over. It's 66 for the loss of one wicket after 11 overs. So there you go, much needed wicket for the Doctors team. Important breakthrough at 66, the second wicket departs. We'll take a look at that one. Flight at delivery, drags it onto his stumps, going for the cut, bottom edge. And Heshan finally picks up a wicket. So Heshan departs, bowled by Ayesh, Isuru Ayesh, for 30 of 36 deliveries, including 5 boundaries, played a very good innings. but perishes at the end, and that was important breakthrough. The doctors needed that. They need more wickets, in fact, to get back into this game. So the new batsman is Tusita Ranatunga. So two wickets down now, important breakthrough for the doctors. They need to build up the pressure on the Lawyers batsman. Tusita Ranatunga, new batsman in, joining Kasun. So the captain Isuraj picking up that important breakthrough. This time very watchfully played, straight back towards the bowler. This is good bowling, bowling wicket to wicket, bowling dot balls, keeping the pressure on the new batsman. You need to bowl dot balls and reduce the gap between balls and runs. Well, that's a wicket maiden. A very good over by Isuraj. Much needed over. Successful. 66 for 2 after 12 overs. So we have a bowling change. It's Malin Adhikari being introduced into the attack for the first time today from the tennis court end. So another single on the onside. So the doctor is putting up the pressure, keeping the runs down at the moment. 70 for 2. This dragging things back. Another good over. Just the 4 runs off that over. So further 98 needed of 164 deliveries. 70 for 2 now. Was 71 for 2, in fact, the score is. Isuru Aish will continue to bowl. He's picked up a wicket in the last over. The captain taking on the responsibility. Works it away on the onside. Will pick up one, coming back for two. Will they go for three? The batsman keep just to 2 runs. So 73. The score moves up to 73. Changing the field once again. There's a short third. There is a short fine leg. Backward point on the boundary. There is a point fielder. Short extra cover, long off. As you watch Philly defense. There's a deep square leg as well, a mid wicket. Oh, that's a good ball. Beats the bat outside the off stump, pushing at it. Lucky not to get an edge. It was a signal wide. Probably just slightly too wide out of the off stump, but the batsman going after it. This time worked away on the onside. Still no chance of a run. Going through is over very, very quickly. Isuru Aish. Total. Another dot ball. So they've been able to bowl a few dot balls in the last few overs, dragging the run rate or the scoring rate back, but still. Long way to go. This time again, trying to nudge it on the onside. Doesn't make proper contact. Unable to find the gap, in fact, and a dot ball. So 74 for 2. After 14 overs of play. So 73 is the score after 14 overs. Another 95 runs are required, but that gap between balls and the runs is narrowing down gradually. Another couple of wickets here will really put the doctors back in the game. Malin Adhikari to continue to bowl. So 15 overs completed. It's a 76 for 2. Well, the Doctors team have done well to drag back the scoring in the last few overs. Also picking up a wicket in the process. But a long way to go. Still the Lawyers on top. Another 92 runs of 150 deliveries. Still very gettable. Just over 3 runs per over. But wickets will be the key for the Doctors. They have to be picking up regular wickets. So another single to the total takes it up to 77. Just eased away on the offside. Isur Waish continues to bowl. He's picked up one wicket so far. Further 91 runs required for the Lawyers team. They have the champions, the defending champions. They won this match last year as well, this annual cricket encounter. They'll be looking to make it a double. And the Doctors will be looking to drag it back. Small change in the field. A player leaving the field, in fact. So we have a reserve player coming on. So the bowler Isuru Ayesh has left the field. We wonder why. We hope he's feeling okay, and we hope he's will be back again soon. So Dimuthu has been given the ball to complete this over. So another single on the onside. 78 the total now, or 79 is the score. So the left-hander will be on strike now for Dimuthu. Change in the field, deep backwards square leg, deep mid-wicket, long on. Short fine, short third. Backward point, extra cover, and a long off. Comes down the track, it's in the air, he could be out caught. Fielder's under it. Oh, he's cleared the ropes. Just managing to clear the fielder. taken on the fielders on the boundary. It was a risky shot, but he managed to get the distance he was looking for. So 6 runs to the Lawyers team. So Kasun Hettiarachchi picking up a 6. It was risky, but he took on the fielders, took his chances, and manages to get it over. The score moves up to 85 now. This time lets it go through outside the off stump. Good batting. Read the line really well. This time drives towards the long off one more. 86 for 2. Once again, they've managed to get the run rate up. It was stagnant for a short while, but this over, that 6 really helped. 82 on the board after 16 overs. So the score is 87 for 2 at the moment. Seventeenth over in progress. Played away towards Oh, the next one has been lifted over extra cover. Could be a boundary. Well, the fielder comes across, cuts it, just 2 runs at the end. So 17 overs completed. It's a 91 for the loss of 2 wickets. So Kasun has moved up to 34. He's batting really well. Held his innings together at the moment. So the new bowler, change of bowling, Vedika Ranasinghe into the attack. Bowling for the Doctors from the far end, Vijayarama Mawatha end. Comes down the track, trying to work it on the onside. No chance of a run. So another single to end the over. ninety-five for 2 at the moment. So the score is 95-2. There's a small hold up in play. Well, I think they need a change in the ball at the moment. So chasing 168 for a victory, the Lawyers team. Tusit Pelwat, the captain, was out for 5. Ishan Aryaratna batted well for his 30. Kasun Hetiarachi and Tusit Ranatunga at the moment in the centre. Kasun Hetiarachi is on 36 and Tusit Ranasinghe is on 7 at the moment. Thinlin Samarasinghe has bowled 3 overs for 16. Tarindu Kalinga has bowled 3 overs for 19. Heshan Amaratunga 3 overs for 20. Isurash, the captain, left the field unfortunately due to a slight injury. 5 overs, none for 11. Picked up 1 for 11. Malita Adhikari 3 overs for 12. Dimutha Amarasinghe just the 4 deliveries for 9 runs. And Vedita Ranasinghe 1 over for 4. So 168 is the target. Another 73 runs required for victory at the moment here for the Lawyers team. So we have a bowling change. Yusuru introduced into attack, some medium pace.
Thank you. تقدیم اول دهن هارو تو بدون نیزه رو دهنه
Well, gets the outside edge, runs down towards the third man, and that's four runs, four more to the total. So that's 99 runs on the board now. 99 for two, chasing 168 for victory. Well, a wicket is down, given out LBW, going across the line. Kasun Hettiarachchi going for a slog sweep, straight across the line, missing one. The umpire took his time, but finally decided that he's gone LBW. Kasun Hettiarachchi, after a fine knock of 36, has to depart with the third wicket falling. At 100 for the Lawyers, 100 for 3 at the moment. So the new batsman is Hussein, coming in to the center. The score on 100 for 3, still 68 runs required. That's a good delivery that time. That's the end of the over. It's 101 for 3. A successful over. Wicket taking one. So 67 runs needed. So Heshan Amarathunga, change of ends, back into the attack. Bowling from the Vijay Rama Mavath end now. Appeared for an LBW, close one, probably too high. Umpire says not out. A short delivery, just too short, but the batsman has just swung it around, pulled it around straight down the throat of the deep mid-wicket fielder. Poor shot indeed. He could have hit it anywhere he wanted. He took the aerial route and all he did was get out by giving a catch to the deep mid-wicket fielder. So Heshan Amarathunga into the attack from a poor delivery, not deserving a wicket. He's picked up a wicket. And this is a very, very important breakthrough for the doctor's team. So Tusit Ranatunga is the batsman out for 12. So that's four runs, playing it very late, down to the third man boundary, just using the pace of the bowler and picking up four. It was too wide and too short, coming down on it, placement absolutely perfect between backward point and gully, and the deep point fielder had no chance of cutting that one off. So score has moved up to 105 now. Once again, slightly too short, but much straighter. Batsman punches it on the offside. No chance of a single. So that's another boundary. Once again pulled away. Good batting. The runs are coming very quickly after the fall of the wicket. The pressure released from the bowlers. Two boundaries in this over. So score is 109 for 4. Overs 20 overs completed, 109 for 4. Well, that's another wicket down. Out LBW. Umpire Hishan has no hesitation in raising his finger plumb in front. So that's another wicket down. Fifth wicket. 109 for 5. So Hussein has to depart without scoring. So the doctors are gradually coming back into this game now. So the new batsman is Pavitra. So the first ball is down towards third man. They pick up a single. One more to the total. It's 110 for five. So two runs added to the total. Now every run is being cheered. Everyone is very, very important. With five wickets falling, a couple of quick wickets going down in the last two overs have certainly put the doctors back in this game. For the 56 runs required, it's 112 for five. That was another wicket taken over. So 21 overs have been completed. It's 112 for five. So Heshan continuing to bowl is right arm leg spinners. Bowling with one slip still. The doctor's attacking. Hit away on the offside. No chance of a single. So the pressure back on the doctor's team. Shot outside the off stump, looking to cut, doesn't make contact. So the pressure building, three dot balls now in this over. Good over by Heshan so far. The short ball looking to cut, but straight to the fielder. He'll be disappointed. Should I put that into the gap? It was short and wide. Oh, this time gets the outside edge. Looking for an out, but they'll pick up a single. Diving into his crease, the non-striker. Close call. The next one neatly nudged away on the onside. They'll come back for one. Will they come back for two? They pick up two more runs to end the over. So 22 overs have been completed. It's 115 for the loss of 5 wickets. Well, that was in the air for a while, going for the pull shot, miscued. Very lucky that didn't go to hand. Well, the lawyer's batsman under pressure now at the moment. Looking for every run, looking for every opportunity. Score has moved up to 116 for 5. But certainly the doctors know another wicket here, and they will be back in this game by a wicket or two. Will certainly change the momentum of the game. Still, probably will put the lawyers ahead with 4 wickets in hand, 5 wickets in hand, 52 to get. But another couple of wickets and the doctors will certainly be in control. Close call, appeal for a caught behind, very close to the bat indeed. But the umpire disavows that decision. 51 still required. Well, another very good over. So 117 for 5. So 119 for 5, still 49 required at the moment. So the lawyers now struggling to get the runs moving. The doctors in control of this match. Certainly a couple of wickets in the set have helped them. But still, the lawyers are ahead in Duckworth and Lewis. A fair bit of cover, but no imminent rain as such. But the lawyers keeping that in mind, I'm sure. So Tusit is on Kasun. So Pavitra is on 3, Akile is on 14 at the moment, 119 for 5 as the players take a drink. Well, that's a good shot. Over backward point, short and wide. Easily put away to the boundary. Much required runs now. That four runs takes the total to 125. So still another 43 runs are required. The score is 127 now. Beg your pardon. With that boundary. That was a good looking shot. So Akila picking up that four. The total is 127 now. So further 41 required. Getting close. The doctors badly need a wicket or two. Oh, once again, the flashing blade gets in outside edge. The fielder does well on the third man boundary to cut that. It was in the air for a while, but they don't mind it as long as the runs come. And suddenly, the floodgates have opened. A boundary now, two, brings down the required target to just a 39 now. Akila doing the damage. So 25 overs completed. It's 129 for 5. 39 required of 90 deliveries. Plenty of deliveries remaining. So it's the 39 versus the 5 wickets. Can the doctors pick up 5 wickets? A short delivery, pulls it around, doesn't execute it well, doesn't get hold of it, just a single.